still have the girls.
David, look.
Do you know what today is?
Baby's birthday.
Today's the baby's birthday?
No.
And what's today? You don't know what today is?
What?
Do you guys know what a bris is?
No.
No? No. Oh, well, come on down and see.
She doesn't have to see. Oh, we need a pillow. Where is Doc? Do you have a pillow?
No.
Isaac, good young man. You know, Isaac, where's the godmother? Godmother, tell a whole big your godson.
Basky is ready and the little one. As you know, we're fulfilling the mitzvah of into the covenant of Abraham. You remember that Abraham circumcised his son, Isaac, on the eighth day of his life, and from that time till today, the ritual of circumcision has remained as one of the hallmarks of our tradition and one of the most obediently observed rituals of our tradition, from the most traditional on the right to the most liberal on the left. You know that since Abraham circumcised his son Isaac, it had become from that time on the obligation of the father to enter his son into the covenant through the ritual of circumcision. In this case, the father and indeed the uncle are more than competent to do that, but they have assigned the ritual form to Rabbi David Saraski, who will enter the son of our people into the covenant of Abraham. And in the moment after, the cantor will bestow the name formally on little Daniel in the Hebrew tradition. At the same time, we greet a child. The words of welcome are Baruch Haba. If you repeat those words after me, we would be welcoming him together. Baruch Haba. That, of course, comes from the root of the word Haba, which spells numerologically in Hebrew the number 8. Hey.
Daddy, if you appoint the church inside your son, I want to take him place on the show here, please. Don't allow him to have a bottle this time.
Before his best dress.
Shalom Rav Lavi Sech, Ovei Eng of Shorav, I thank you for you, Shalom Rav Lavi Sech, Ovei
And as he's been entered into the covenant of Abraham, may we all be privileged to rear him together in the tradition of our people. and then beyond.
Amen.
May we be privileged to be at his son's birth.
Yeah. And then some. You want to be greedy, huh?
Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam Borei Peri Agafen Melech Olam Asher Kideish Yedid Mibeten V'chok V'sheir Rosa M'sesu Lov Chatan V'yod Verit Kodesh Al Kem V'schazot El Chai Chalkeinu Tzureinu Tzureinu Baruch Atu Adonai Korei Tabri El Borach Tzvi Ben Yisrael Ben Masha Esther Yismach O V'yotzech Arasa V'zogel Imo B'fri V'tinah Kakatum Yismach O V'chavi Imech O V'togel Yadetecha V'nehmar V'vor V'layech V'erech V'yotzech Yitzhak V'yamideho L'yach O'lechom V'yotzech Yamim Kashet Zivrat Elohim O'idu L'adinai Kitab
The son of Yisrael and Masha Esther, Daniel Eric, 11. May his father and mother rejoice in their offspring as they have rejoiced in all their sins which he has entered today. Inspire him to practice righteousness in speech and in deed, to seek truth and the ways of peace, out son of Israel. Baruch Tzvi, the son of Yisrael and Masha Esther, grow into manhood as a blessing to his family, the Jewish people, and mankind. And as he has entered the covenant, so may he attain the blessings of Torah and marriage and a life of good deeds. And we say, Amen.
Amen. Amen.